So what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Okay. Wait, was that Ace McKay?
Get a job!
Mom and Dad are on some business trip for the summer. I don't know when they'll be back. They don't know. But they left me in charge.
Yeah, it's sad that they left, but I'm kind of used to it. My dad, he's always on business trips, and my mom passed away a couple years ago, and I don't know, I'm always alone, I guess, but it's a little bit better now. I have my step-siblings, and they're pretty cool. I like them, and my stepmother, Carmen, she's pretty cool, but she's also on the business trip with my dad this summer, so I don't know, it'll be fun.
Our parents have officially left now. And I can't say I'm terribly happy about it. There's something about when your parents leave you for the whole summer, it just doesn't feel right, sitting at your house doing normal things. And that kind of makes me sad, honestly. But it's not all bad, because Kate and Tim are still here, so won't be alone. So there's something to be grateful about.
Yeah, Uncle Laszlo is supposed to be watching us, but we haven't seen him yet.
Jack and I should hopefully get along. I don't know. We're like oil and milk. We don't mix. I don't know.
Tim's mom passed away a couple years ago for reasons I don't know. But it is my belief that she is on Wings as Eagles at this moment. I like some of that. Wings as
Eagles. I don't know what we're going to do this summer.
I just don't know what we're going to do this summer.
Jack and Tim, yeah, they haven't done anything all summer. They just sit there in their room and lay around. So I'm gonna tell them to go do something, because otherwise I might get in trouble when Mom and Dad get back. And they're not doing their dishes. Guys, you've done nothing for 2 weeks. Go do something productive so I have something to tell Mom and Dad when they call. If they call.
Production. Where is it? Aha! Jack! Smile for the camera.
Go away, I'm too being productive.
Me too.
Come on, I heard a cameraman.
Kate! Leaving crap in my room again?
Yeah, I don't know. I like filming. I just found a love for it, I guess. It was sitting up there in the closet and not being used, so why not? Jack found something and he likes it apparently, and even though he does that weird electronic computery crap, but whatever. You making that dubstep crap again? Use real instruments, you weirdo. Gosh.
You know what, Tim? I heard the drugstore called and they're running out of you!
Oh yeah?
Music is something that I discovered about 2 hours ago, and I'm really starting to enjoy it. Like, I think I could become the next George Clooney. Who's that guy who makes... Who's the guy? Tim! Who's the guy who makes music? Oh, Tim he can't hear me. Never mind. Dang it. Anyway, I've been thinking I'm really drawn to music, and that's, yeah, in the way, the same way that Tim is drawn to his art, which I think was pioneered by Robert Mozart, that's what his name was. And yeah, it's been an interesting time for us.
Wow. Jack, you back here?
What?
Huh? Oh, hi, Tim.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Just filming stuff.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
You know, I've never seen you actually use that camera before.
I don't think anyone's ever used this camera. See how dusty it is?
I didn't actually know you owned one.
Oh, look how dusty it is.
Yeah, it is. I've never used these headphones before either.
What?
Nothing. You don't have a chimney.
Okay. Oh, hey, Javyn.
Oh, hey.
Hi, Javyn. How are you doing?
Did you just let yourself in and...
A little dry.
Oh, that's not a word I'd describe.
What are the police doing out there?
Oh, God.
Javyn?
Nothing.
Oh. Okay.
I'm kind of hungry.
Give me this.
Button on here.
Dad, don't touch that. I put a razor blade in that microwave.
Oh my. What? Huh.
Oh. Soggy. You're a little...
Javyn, he's our best friend. He's here a lot.
Great guy. Lives next door.
Yeah. He's really cool and...
Good as nice.
He's fun to hang around and...
Hey, yeah.
Wait,
what are you guys
doing?
What?
Oh. Hi,
Jamie.
How
are
you doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
Pretty good.
Is that your phone? Let me put it back in your pocket.
Not. Wait. Yeah. What are you guys looking at?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What are we looking at?
What are you guys? What?